Alright, you there? Cow!
Hello?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
The Twitch website was being weird.
How so?
It was just like for some when I went to like Twitch.tv/ddaypunk, it didn't load up. It was weird.
Huh. Wonder why.
Yeah.
Piece of shit.
What else do I need? Let's see, multi Twitch. Bam.
Yeah.
And then you turn the share voice on. I just turned it to always share. I got sick of turning it on.
I think I did too. Let me.
I mean, I can try and see if I hear it from my laptop when you talk.
Jesus Christ, my volume.
I hear you.
Okay.
So, we're good. Alright. High school escape.
Yes. Let me roam the house because I need shit. I'm hurt.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure even if you save, it doesn't save that. Like if no. You would have already grabbed stuff. So, it's like a hard checkpoint. Man, I'm like already tired. Ugh. I got my Chromecast today in the mail.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because Spotify had a deal where if you sign up for 3 months of premium, you get a free Chromecast.
That's cool.
So, figured it would hold me out for a while because the old TV that I'll be taking with me doesn't have like smart functionality or anything like that. So,
gotcha.
Yeah. Your stream keeps popping in and out.
Yeah, I was checking something.
Yeah.
Making sure something was on. You should probably search that house. Was my fault. Sure my doing.
Good idea.
Ain't no supplies. Some pills.
I'll give you a holler.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm almost ready. This will be fun.
Nope.
If fun is torture.
Dying constantly. Sure, lots of fun.
Oh, I have 60. weapon sway would be kind of handy, but I have no, I don't really have any supplies either.
No, it's gonna suck.
Did you do the conversations already? There are like two yeah. conversations in there.
Yep.
Well, fuck you too, Frank.
Yeah.
Hello to what those watching my stream. Kyle says hi too.
I died already.
No. I should watch dude, and see what you just did. Oh, it came off to the side there. Fuck.
I don't have any. I didn't have any ammo.
Oh, hold on. Shit, I should have reloaded. Fuck.
And then I hit the wrong button to punch. There we go. Fuck him up. Holy cow. Okay.
Hey, good job, kid. Bill, not helping.
This is off to a terrible start.
Stay focused. You died?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck you. Come on. Get off of me. There's a clicker. Come on, clicker. Come on, clicker. Let's go. Yeah, just keep shooting, Bill. Yeah, just keep shooting him. No, we're not good. Let me pick shit up first. I see ammo. Or I think I see ammo. Maybe not. And that's fine. Just push it by yourself.
Shit.
Alright, what else do I got? I got the pistol. That pistol got two bullets. What about my rifle? Nothing. Shit. Alright, this is gonna suck.
Yes. Oh, son of a bitch. I mean, it doesn't help that I'm starting this with, like, little to no health already.
Yeah, that's how I feel, too. What, Bill? Keep shooting him. Good idea. Just back up. Yeah. Get him.
Don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Wow.
Oh, I got some bullets to work with. Keep shooting. Come on, Bill. Don't be a dimwit. You got unlimited ammo. I don't.
I know, right?
Alright, good. I got one more shotgun shell. Awesome. Bill, where are you? Oh, he's following me. There you go. And you got a shotgun? Oh, that's not good.
Nope. I died again.
How many times you died? Three?
Four?
God, I don't even remember what we were at. 30, 50? So
34. Dude, I'm point blanking these motherfuckers and they take it.
See a fucking another. I'm not gonna survive this next part, I don't think. I got like 3 shotgun shells.
Are you through already?
No, almost.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means he's back in here too. Get the fucking. Leave him! Let's get out of here!
Whew, jumped in. I made it.
Nice.
I don't know if I picked up a box of shotgun shells that were sitting right there, though. Fuck.
Right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep it running, all right?
Come on, Bill. Fucking do something about this. Oh shit, I have 1 round.
You ain't gonna make it.
Which push are you on, though?
The 3rd.
It's the final one, though. Here.
I know it is. I keep getting here and I can't do anything because these fuckers just keep coming.
I'll just shoot. I shot the clicker and then ran for the car, after she gets it going.
That's a tough deal.
Maybe that was the 4th one. I don't know.
Fucking hell, Bill.
Get the fuck out of my town.
I'm dead again.
I'm gonna be completely screwed in the next area, though. Cinematic, I'll wait for you in the next spot.
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem.
Nobody's right fucking dropping anything either.
Hey, cliffhangers.
Nothing.
Back at Bill's.
I didn't get much. I got a couple shotguns and snub nose every once. Like round. That's it, though.
Well,
wait until they group up. Because then you can hit 2 with 1.
Actually, before my time. That is a winner, though.
Because then you're wasting too many shells, I feel.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight. Mm-hmm. Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Bye-bye, dude.
I'm dead again. Oh, this is fucking retarded. It's not how I wanted to start this time.
Haha, all stuck together. So what are you on, like 36 now?
I'm not even tired.
I honestly not even paying attention.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Why are all these pages stuck together? Bye bye, dude. Hey, Mandy, how's it going?
Come on, give me some fucking ammo.
About to get royally fucked.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, speak in my hand. Open the
come on, Bill.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here. Shit. Go on, me, you chicken shit. Go.
Oh, man. I'm about to get fucked up. Slam him down! You be fucked, boy! I'm gonna get so fucked up in this part.
Shit. Bill, shoot the fucking thing!
What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay.
Ellie.
Watch out.
Yikes! Yeah, I got one shotgun round. Ain't gonna happen. Shotgun gun. There you go. Just jump in and go, dude.
Yep.
Ah, fuck. Too many guys in one spot.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Chihuahua. Oh. No fucking way am I gonna... I don't think I'm gonna make it out of this spot. You can't... I mean, I guess you can run out, right?
Yeah.
Ah, boy. At least Ellie stabbed somebody that time. We have a symmetrical score. Fuck you, dude. Come on. Duck. Ow. Yeah. Yes, Mandy, I'm getting completely destroyed by these guys.
need to find him.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
And then three more come. Oh, I got some health. Hell yeah. Full fuck. Run. Fuck you, dude. Come on. Jesus. Whew.
That's one.
I think I have two left. Maybe.
I got two in that first group still, but the one guy's got a gun and I have no freaking ammo or anything.
Oh, guy snuck up behind me.
Come on, Joel.
Jeez.
Well, I am hurt. Ooh, fucking hell. What? Bullshit. Ooh, belly. Oh! Assholes. Oh, shit. There's more?
Yeah, there are three of them that come.
Well, this isn't gonna go very
well.
No,
it's not easy.
Did you get through it yet?
I'm on my second time to the three guys.
Dude, I got there's four of them at the start? Holy shit. Ow. Man, holy fuck.
Come on.
I wasted that ball. That sucks. That's fucking funny now.
I have a good idea of what to do now.
Dude, Jesus Christ, I fucking stand up and I get shot by everybody.
Jump over the fucking wall. Ow. I didn't even think about using people as shields.
You could do that?
Yeah, I don't even know how many times you died. Oh, come on. Come on.
Really, Joel? I mean, come on, dude.
This is going to be tough to make it through.
This is not even funny. I mean, Joel's acting like a fucking idiot.
What the hell, man? There's a guy behind me. Alright, come on, come on. Choke him already. Fucking move. You idiot. Go.
Fuck.
Fuck. Run. Come here, shotgun guy. Let's go. Which way are you gonna go, dude? Go that way.
Ah, I'm done, finally.
I'm almost done. Fuck you, die, bitch. I think that's it. I think I got them all. Whew. Although, I don't know. Ellie's still crouched. That's not good. Ellie, where'd you go? Well, maybe not. Is that her talking? Oh, she's still crouched. Also, somebody still is alive. Great. So he got, he's got a bat. I don't have a bat. Can I have a bat? No, you can't see me. Fuck you.
Why didn't anybody drop any ammo? This is ridiculous.
Alright. I think that's the last of them.
You okay? Man, that was tough. I don't even want to keep score anymore.
No, I know, right?
I don't even care. I just want to make it through.
Nice. That's how I feel.
It was funny at first, but Josh, fuck you. I skipped like that's everything. Funny. I just ran through. It's good that there's health here. Did you get the health in the one freezer cabinet?
Yeah.
The tuna.
The big tub of it.
Looks like a tuna. Bottles.
Duct tape. Parts.
Yeah, that was in the other place. Ooh. Did you get the bottle in like the back left corner of the first building? It's the chemicals.
I don't know. Let's you go might... back and...
You might have got it, because that's the way that I went out first. I have a 2x4.
That's all I have.
Where'd you go, Ellie?
Can I craft anything yet? No. Shit.
I need more pills. I need to use my I want my shiv upgrade. What? Okay. Around the corner. Around the corner. There we go.
There we go. See if we can get it propped open or something.
This is the fucked up room too.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Mandy, be prepared for blood and gore. Some dead bodies. It's like the Holocaust up in here.
Yeah.
Toolkit.
This could have been us.
Ooh, smoke bombs.
A lot of people that didn't make it.
Finally, I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Tourists manifest, oh boy. More parts. I need to grab something to drink real quick.
Yep.
Thirsty.
What was that?
Tonight's stream is brought to you by La Croix, orange flavored. Do you already go through the door and shit?
Yeah, I'm just hanging out upstairs.
It's nice that we made it through that part at the same time.
Yeah.
No what?
It was tough, but
stealth kit upgraded. Nice.
I got good at the stealth really quick.
Yeah, that's. I think they got me a few times, and then I picked up on being able to hide before they see me.
Take it however you want.
Guess this is where the assholes sleep.
This is where the assholes sleep slept. Yeah, health kit upgrade. I like how it's a health kit survival guide about how to do splints. Because that shit ain't gonna help you do much here. Can't remember which way goes what. I think outside's. I think one way.
Outside should be right in front of. To the right will be a little room.
Upgrades.
There's an ambush map on the wall.
Fuckers. Alright, do some upwards. What's I need? Maybe the pistol holster? I really don't have that much to work with.
That's what I did.
The pistol holster?
The pistol. Yeah.
But now you got level 2 upgrades. I almost feel like upgrading my snub nose, but I guess it's not too bad. Burning bodies. Oh, tasty. Who's ready for dinner?
Just keep moving.
Ah. Yeah, urine soaked mattress, yeah. That was kind of gross, huh, Mandy?
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
I like how the bridge just happens to be gold so that it's highlighted.
Wait for me.
Hey, it's Pittsburgh.
I've never seen the bridge there.
Yeah, Pittsburgh's bridge is giant and yellow.
Alright. More parts, of course, after I drop down.
Yeah.
Can I go back up?
Oh, probably. Yeah. There should be another little group of parts right around there, too.
Yeah, but you can't like, go back up. I mean, you can go up, you just can't get over the barbed wire. And there's there's a plant there too.
Yeah, I grabbed that.
I think I need 5 more for the shiv upgrade.
I need 15.
Which means I should probably get them soon. Soon-ish. I want to say there's a comic book on the bus, yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna go grab a snack. I'll be right back.
Alright. Cloth. So, Mandy, how's it going?
Hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
Can't let everyone in.
They kill them?
Dead people. He sacrificed the few.
Shit. This gets fun here. Yeah. Back up and wait for Kyle. I'm the king of the world! Now, let's say there's like three or four dudes that come down in this next area. Play some guitar until Kyle gets back.
I'm back. Ooh.
What's up?
Next music session brought to you by the Delso.
Yeah, right. I want to say like 3 to 4 guys dropped down in this part.
Yeah, I know. I hid from them last time.
Oh, just wait until they walk out?
What was that? Uh-huh.
Where do you climb up, though?
After these guys?
Did you kill them all, or do you avoid them?
No, they'll leave. They'll keep walking towards where you came from.
Mm. I'm like way over on the right hand side. And there's one coming down here, of course. Give Ellie a hug. Mm-hmm. He's like sitting there. What? Ah, he saw me. Which way are you going? I can't tell.
Entire block, you hit nothing.
Oh, see, of course it puts you right up in the fucking middle.
Yeah,
otherwise.
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out. Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
On the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine like a bastard.
Basically just sit there and let them talk.
Yeah.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Oh, is the city full of these guys?
Go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? Then you do what?
We'll see.
I will see.
Oh, did you find anything? I see you walking around.
No.
That's good to know that they just walk through. One of them dropped something when I got detected and killed one of them. It was like chemicals or something.
I think they left. Ugh, those guys creep me out.
If you don't see anything, I'm not gonna see anything either.
Not looking forward to the next part.
Yeah, this part's tough. I got not much.
No. I got a 2x4 and I think I have an arrow.
I have an arrow, 2 9mm, a bottle, and a smoke grenade. And I can build another smoke grenade, but
yeah, I can do that too.
We'll get there.
Alright, this is gonna suck. Parts on the right.
Yep. There should be a little note in the little security booth thing there.
Yeah. I didn't know you already threw it.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Yeah, this next part's gonna suck.
Mm-hmm.
You're hunters.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
We're up all night, I think we're cool.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
Fuck. I don't want to just run out.
I got the first two of them, no problem. I was gonna say, this is that big shop-like place, right?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
It's gonna suck real bad. Alright, brick there. What, run out so that people start moving?
Shit. They've been alerted to my presence. And I'm running like hell. Oh, come on.
Punched twice. There weren't three of them out front before.
Fuck.
I think I alerted everyone now. But I got some rifle rounds, that might help a little bit.
I got 2 shotgun shells.
And that's it?
And an arrow. In a bottle.
Arrows smoke
bomb
good,
I can
though.
I can use when I get at the top. I know how to use that.
Yeah.
It's getting there that it's not gonna be fun.
Yeah. I threw a bottle at a dude's face and then ran up and smashed him.
That's what I did.
Oh shit, he's over there.
Shot some guy who had a Molotov. Nice. He exploded really nicely. What? I hear a random dude just go, who did Who did you see? Because it wasn't me, because I'm outside. Must be the dude who burned. Uh-oh. Someone's making noise upstairs. I just remember this part being really fucking hard. Oh, hold on. Nora's had an accident. I'll be back. Hey. What happened? Okay. Calm down. Let's talk about it. Please don't yell. You're going to wake your brother up. No yelling. You're just wet.
What? Ah, oh, this game is horseshit. Wow. Can't believe that shit just happened. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. It's getting really...
You still there, Kyle?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, Nora woke up. She went to bed, so I gotta take care of that for a couple more minutes.
Okay.
Yep.
Take your time.
Oh. Thank you.
Can you hear me, Kyle?
Yeah, what's up?
Alright, cool. Well, that was fun.
Can only imagine.
Yeah, she, you know, kids freak out when that stuff happens.
Yeah, I bet. Well, I made it to the hotel. I'm just kind of hanging out here.
Alright.
I bolted through that building. I didn't even fight anybody. I threw a smoke bomb when I got upstairs, and that was it.
Just up to the top?
Yep.
Upstairs for that.
Uh-huh.
I could have went to the right. Oh, there's a note here. That's fucking alley. Oh boy. Health kit, bar, something. Behind me? What? Oh boy. Fuck. Headset got turned down or something. Can't like hear anyone. That's not good. No. Oh yeah, good. Oh, man.
Let me see if I can find you. There we go.
On your phone or?
Yeah. Am I far behind? I'm a little bit behind.
Yeah, a little bit.
About 10 second delay, it's not bad.
Yeah. I wonder if I should just kill these guys because they might have shit. Bye bye. Good night. Oh yeah. Tree shotgun chills. I just hope that other dude doesn't come in on the gate behind me. You fuck now, buddy. Good night. Now, where's your friend go? Huh? There he is. Yeah, keep walking that way. Right behind here. That'll be a perfect spot. I just don't like how the dudes upstairs like spot you so easily.
Yeah, it's annoying.
I almost feel like taking out one at a one. One at a time, kind of.
If you go all the way to the left of the building, towards the back side, like behind the cover and shit, there's a firefly pennant.
Oh, in the alley or?
Yeah, on the other side of the stairway that goes upstairs. Should be behind the cover.
One of the guys is the gassers, or the Molotov dudes.
I've heard that expansion talk way too many times, and every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different.
I wonder if I could shoot him and blow them all up.
that'd be ideal.
Yeah, they all walked away anyways. See me. Oh boy. Did that work? Because if that did, that'd be fucking awesome. Yes, it did. Sort of.
You have to get to the complete opposite side of where you're sitting.
Yep. Oh, someone just saw me. Sit down. Sit down. No. Hey. Someone's got a rifle. Do I have to get the pendant again?
I think so, actually. I bolted through there. I didn't even bother with it.
They had shotgun shells. Oh, you're still watching where I died.
Oh, you're
girl. I'm good with all of you.
Yeah, I see that. They're not really seeing me, though. Oh, boy.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. Let's go on the projector.
That shit ain't happening. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting.
It's not good. I don't know how good this good of a place this is to be back here. Oh boy, not good. I should have went at the top. He stayed there long enough.
Yeah.
Probably should have chucked the like bottle further.
Do you want to know an easier way when you head upstairs if you're just gonna try and get out?
What?
On the far right side on the outside of the building where you start after you die, there's another alleyway and there's a door that goes in there.
Mm-hmm.
When you go in, stay as far on the wall as you can, and then I'll go back a few rooms to the staircase that leads right upstairs. And when you get up there, go straight into the upstairs and hook a right and hook a quick right there, and then straight ahead will be the way out.
Did you hear something?
Like that?
I'm gonna make it, so don't worry about it.
Okay.
Whew. Fuck that. That'd be funny if they came out after you.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Don't drop, Joel. Don't die.
Yeah, you gotta go.
You're watching my stream. I'm already out, but.
No, I know. Oh. I just watched you take a leap of faith.
Yeah, the little, like, hop.
Let's see what this leads. Take
the little, like, hop. Hey, the pills. I get my shivs. Yeah, bitches.
Yeah, I got that, too. That was nice.
Nice. We need 100 for the next. Ooh.
Yeah.
I can make a I can't make anything. Yeah. got two people in my stream, so that must be me and you.
Yeah. I only got the one on mine, so that must be you.
Oh, this part. Yeah, and I think the one that's on yours is me through the multi-twitch.
Yeah. Yep.
So.
All right. They saw us.
My assumption is there's probably nothing here. So you already searched the whole outside.
There's some parts towards the back of. I think there were parts. Well, there's a combo section with Ellie.
Oh, did I already miss it?
No. Oh. She's looking at the poster, the sign on the wall.
See what's in this shiv door. An arrow. A note. Mother's letter. 50 parts. And something else. And 5 pills. What did I get? I think I got 15 total pills out of it, actually. So I guess that's pretty worth it.
Yeah, I haven't made a shiv in a long time.
Yeah, the only thing I can make is the smoke bombs. Oh, we aren't. We didn't get very far tonight.
No, not really.
I lost about a half an hour, but. Come on, Ellie. Let's go for a swim. Fucking car.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad. Fucking car.
What was that all about?
Get on. We'll come to the hotel.
This part's fun too. There's a lot of guys in the hotel.
Yeah, it sucks.
Gimme stuff, gimme stuff.
Coffee shops a lot, and what would you get?
Cheers, coffee. More pills. Do you go in the upstairs of that coffee shop?
Yeah.
Pills and skizzers. Ooh, and a manual. Or, no, stash note. Marked with red X. I already got it. Here we go, Willie.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Have before?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Gonna say there's a. Did you get the safe combo for this?
It's too high.
Yep.
Let's see what we can find.
Where's it at?
You gotta find the ladder and go upstairs first.
Alright. Ooh, more pills. How many do I got now? 25. There's need combo. It's funny that you can't jump over the counters.
Yeah.
But everything else.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night. And I would like your finest sweet food. What
the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage.
You are a weird kid.
I like how they make him carry the ladder in the most ridiculous way. So, just to make you not walk a certain direction. Parts. Isn't there... You can go up and to the right, too, can't you? Or no?
Where?
Like, down... Down... Like, that's in the where lobby.
Well, yeah, if you put the ladder on the ledge that you're supposed to go up, and then you have to, there's a little, like, secret pathway to go.
Shiv's upgraded. Nice. So now I can use it against clickers, right? With the pills. And now they last two times as long. Alright. Now it should be cut up to you in a second, I think.
Yeah, I'm just up. Right up there. Yeah, a little bit of time left, we can... as far as we can.
Yeah, it was 10 minutes. I don't think we're gonna get very far, no.
No.
I don't think you can save, like, in the middle of this at all.
I'm not sure.
Maybe on the second floor, but not really. One guy there. Oh, two guys.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you. We done here?
Got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Get the fuck out of the way. Can't see. Come on.
I hate that it's like a two-punch kill.
Yeah, right now I don't have a lot of health, though.
No, I... I'm in the same boat.
Oh, and I can build a health kit, but I don't know if that's worth it. Not at this point. Come on, where's my silent sniper rifle? And I can just... Some scissors right in the first drawer. I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah, I saw those.
And then there's a cabinet in the second room. Shotgun shell. Get out of my fucking way, Ellie. Jeez.
Candy bar explosive.
Who's got explosives? Oh, out in the back. Hey, candy bar. Yeah. Yeah. And then there's that room out there which you can get upstairs through, I think, right?
Yeah. Yep.
I just feel bad, like, skipping possible resources.
Kinda.
Parts at the top of that. I don't know if you caught those.
Yep. Yeah.
That guy got fucked up in the bathtub. Pills.
Where is everybody?
That's what I was wondering. If you alert, they come from downstairs, too. I think there's, like, one guy around the corner. Upstairs. Yeah, I already hear him coughing. Alright, he's coming. No. How did you hear something? You liar.
Dude, all my guys are just standing there.
Yeah, mine did too at first. Shit, Joe, you don't fuck him up.
That was terrible. Oh, straight up terrible.
Well, I'm definitely getting better for the most part. You. Well, Ellie is still crouched, so that means there's peoples. Where are the peoples?
What the fuck?
Did you die?
No, I got them to move a little bit ago and they're already back standing there. How did I miss both shots? What the fuck?
Nah, dude, check. Can you see my screen or no?
Come on, man.
My stream's a little bit behind, but if you watch my stream, there's a dude just like sitting here, looks like he's jacking his gun off. You see him?
Yeah.
You see my screen or no?
Yeah, that's weird.
wonder if I can throw it and he'll move.
What about bitch? Alright. Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get past this. I'm probably just gonna try and save it here.
Oh, lead pipe, fuck.
See how far you get.
You watching, or
like, yeah.
Are you gonna head off?
No, I'll watch yours. I'm gonna save mine, and I'll hang out here until it's done.
Yeah. Just can't remember how much shit's up here or not up here. Ooh. Hell to the yeah. Yeah, but this part's tough overall. There's just so many guys. I want to say this is the hallway that the stairs are into. Suppose I could go exploring, but fuck that.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold on, let me try to open it.
Let me try. Hold on.
And another person watching the stream. How's it going? Come on, Joel. Joe, don't be a pussy.
Let's see where this goes.
Oh man.
No tight fit, but
just in case.
Okay, I remember this now. All right, Joel, jump down there. Reach. Come on, Ellie. Don't jump too hard. Are you trying again?
Just for a minute.
It looks like it. Come on, Ellie. Let's go.
Good for me. I'm just gonna probably get off and.
Yeah. Understandable. Bitch.
I'm all right. Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
No! You scared the shit out of me, Joel! Oh no, this part? Fuck.
Yeah. That's why I was just kind of ready to be done.
But this is a part where it'll probably save in, I bet.
I'll try.
Yeah. That's why I was just kind of ready to be done. Fuck. I hate this part. It sucks.
Yeah.
You can't craft in the water. And my laptop's about to run out of battery anyways, too.
There. I wouldn't mind being able to get to where you're at, but if I die again, I'll just try again next week.
I got 30 pills too. Probably grab weapon sway on the next one. It's either that or I'll save for the shivs.
Yeah.
Yep, damn them spores. This part is so fucked up.
Oh shit.
It's fucking clickers and a bloater, ain't it?
Yeah. And runners.
I can even save near here. I ain't going any further in this shit. I said I ain't going any further than this. It'll get too frustrating, and then I'll play for the next, like, hour.
Shit.
For a minute.
Son of a bitch. Really?
Oh, they followed you up?
Yeah. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh, man.
I'm done, dude. I'm just frustrated with this game tonight.
Yeah.
Not nearly where I wanted to be.
Yeah. I don't know if... I still don't know if we would have made it through this part that I'm at.
Probably not, but still. I would have rather been there at least.
I mean, I don't even know if I'm there. Like, what? Let's see what happens if I load that game now. Yeah, it puts you right outside the spores.
Okay.
So, when we start next time, I'll just wait for you to catch up.
Okay.
Alright, man. Good night.
Yeah, dude. I'll be talking to you.
Yeah. Sleep well. Say hi to the family.
Will do.
Night.
Dude.